today is tank day. I'm Joe, for those of you that don't know. And there was a quote I heard a while back. The priorities are what you do, not what you say. So we've been looking at this thing for how long?
About 2.5 years.
2.5 years we've been looking at this thing. With no water in it. And we live in Northern California. And if the wind blows, they like to shut the power off. So then we don't have any water. Plus, it's good for fire suppression, if ever needed. So join us. Come along as we build a pad and set the tank. This is the spot right here where we're gonna put the tank. So first thing we gotta do is hop on the tractor and get a little bit more level. That seems a little bit more level. Let's run over to the boneyard and grab some railroad ties. Ready to go get some gravel? Yeah? Ice cream? Froyo? Alright, well, we're going to get gravel. And we're matching. Thank you. Watch your toesies. There's no more fire.
Huh?
There's no risk of fire.
Right. Water.
Your water? So now that we've got our layout figured out, how we're gonna set it, we'll get the drill some holes in these boards, probably about two per board, maybe three on the long ones, and then set some rebar. Let's get going. So you're probably wondering what this opening here is for. When we put the tank in, it'll be a little bit easier to explain. But the valve, I'm not gonna fill this all the way up with gravel, I'm just gonna fill it up to here. The valve on the tank is way at the bottom, and it'll be difficult to run the pipe through, so I just made this a little bit lower. But thank you. High five.
Yeah!
Yeah! High
five? Yeah! Awesome!
And that's what went into putting our tank in this spot. The only thing is we have to twist it around 180 degrees. You don't want to watch that. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.
Yeah.
Ready?